Ici Londres. Les Français parlent aux Français.
People of Western Europe. A landing was made this morning on the coast of France by troops of the Allied Expeditionary Force. This landing is part of a concerted United Nations plan for the liberation of Europe, made in conjunction with our great Russian allies. I have this message for all of you. Although the initial assault may not have been made in your own country, the hour of your liberation is approaching. All patriots, men and women, young and old, have a part to play in the achievement of final victory. To members of resistance movements, whether led by nationals or by outside leaders, I say, follow the instructions you have received. Patriots who are not members of organized resistance, I say, continue your passive resistance, but do not needlessly endanger your lives. Wait until I give you the signal to drive the train. The day will come when I shall meet your united strength. Until that day, I call on you for the hard task of discipline and restraint. Citizens of France, proud to have again under my command the Allied forces of France. Fighting beside their allies, they will play a worthy part in the liberation of their country. Because the initial landing has been made on the soil of your army, I repeat to you with even greater emphasis my message to the peoples of other occupied countries in Western Europe. Follow the instructions of your leaders. A premature uprising of all Frenchmen may prevent you from not to result in your country in a critical hour. Be patient. Prepare.
Next moment.